The witch has kept the lift running all this time. It looks like she even made a few improvements, but I don't think those ropes will survive many more trips.
It only needs to make one.
Two. I'd like to come back down. Eventually. Try pulling that lever over on the platform. Maybe it'll get us moving.
Your witch is clever. Everything in this Vale is arranged to perpetuate the myth of Baba Yaga. The pollen does the rest. Last time I saw the lift, it looked nothing like this.
What did you see?
Just as the legend says, a house walking on giant bird legs. But without the pollen, it's just an old contraption.
I'm sorry. I was so sure of Grandpa's story.
She's Russian, someone who knew the myth well. Nadia, it's possible that your grandfather will know who she is. He was a prisoner in the Gulag, you said.
I didn't say that. Not exactly. Grandpa was a guard. My grandmother was the prisoner. She was a brilliant scientist, and they brought her out to the Vale to help study something in the ruins. But then the witch came. Grandpa never forgave himself.
Killing the witch won't bring her back, but I understand. Let's just hope we can reach him in time.
Nadia, come quick!
No. Nadia? How?
It's the pollen. Here, let me. Grandpa, can you hear me?
I tried. I couldn't save her. I tried.
Shh, it's okay now. I'll stay with him, Laura. It's time. You only have one more dose remaining. Make it count.
We decided to wait until winter passed. We hid supplies. We made maps. We planned. I got her a work detail indoors. She helped me find ways to slow the grinding gears of the Gulag. If I could disable a hydraulic lift, I could keep 100 men from one day in the mines. Cut the wiring of a few trucks. There would be no special work projects for another week. I took greater risks. But once I had met your grandmother, I could not return to the sin of ignorance. We knew that the child would complicate our escape, and she hid it as long as she could. And then, without warning, they took her away. Our daughter was given to a nursemaid among the native prisoners, and they dragged Serafima away to the Vale. I tried to stop them. Fighting in the open, I stood in front of the transport truck, prepared to kill to save her. But there were too many of them. I screamed my farewell as they dragged me away. And I don't know if she heard.
She has to be inside. This is it.
Ugh.
Bravo team. The missing soldiers, they're here.
It's her. Always been her. At the margins, in the dark, always there. She is what we came here for. We just didn't know it until now. She is the center of the world. She can make the fog swirl and choke our minds. She can give us clarity. She spoke her name, Baba Yaga, and our wounds healed. With another word, she split us open again. We are nothing, and we are hers. We will do as she commands. We were made for this.
Oh God, what has she done to them? That last antidote. This is the last of it.
Who shall serve? Taro et Anako.
Take out! Watch out!
Bro! You've
got to stop him from cutting the heart!
Go! Go! Go!
Got to shoot her.
Go!
Keep her pinned down or she'll cut herself free.
Go!
Stay down, damn it.
Oh, man!
focused.
Go on, all it.
Hello.
Camina forte, Ada!
No more. I know who you are. I can only imagine what you've gone through to stay alive.
You have no idea.
It's over now. You don't have to live like this anymore.
Serafima.
Little T. But you died. They told me you died.
Will she be all right? I don't know. But it won't be easy for any of you. Family never is. Oh, I know. I know. Thank you, Lara, for everything.
That wasn't too difficult then. Didn't die once, I was quite surprised I didn't die. gear on it. Another trophy.
I'm gonna look around a little longer. Maybe pick up some of her things to bring back to the village. Thank you, Laura. We'll see you soon.
No worries.
Nadia's grandparents, split apart by the Gulag, are reunited. They all have a long and arduous road ahead. Seraphina wore the mask of the witch for so long, I don't know if she will ever be able to fully return. And Yvonne dreamed of killing the witch to get revenge for his lost love, but they were the same woman all along. That wound he nursed for decades won't heal overnight. They're survivors. We all are. But it will be difficult. It will feel impossible some days, I know. At least they'll have a fighting chance now that we know the truth. It may not be enough, but it's a good start.
Now.